feel like the team defended, and how do you feel like the back four played in front of you?
Man, I think, you know, I think anyone that watches that game can see this is a different team than 3 weeks ago. I mean, it's super disappointing to concede right before the end of the first half. Obviously, you know, end of the second as well. But, you know, to come in, momentum on their side at halftime, you know, I think it showed a lot of character for the guys that, you know, the work rate, the mentality that the guys put in, and then eventually to get the winner and hang on in the end. I mean, this is a huge win against a team that we're directly competing with to try to climb the table. So
we've talked about it all season, how crazy things can happen. Teams can go on runs.
For sure.
You feel like you guys are on a good platform right now to go and make a serious charge?
I mean, momentum is insane in this league. I was just saying out there, I mean, you look at New England and Colorado, I mean, they obviously have the coaching change, but they don't sign any new players. It's just something that, you know, it's a switch. It's something that clicks in the locker room with guys' mentalities, and you can, you know, turn your season around. I think they were, you know, one of the worst teams, two worst teams in the league, and then they go five unbeaten. So, you know, we're trying to get on that roll as well, and, you know, we'll certainly take a lot of confidence from this game. It's not easy winning on the road in this league, and try to do it again Thursday against DC.
You became one of just three goalkeepers to make two penalty saves so far this season. You had six saves tonight. Were you happy with your overall performance?
Yeah, I mean, and we won the game. You know, unfortunately, the penalty save didn't end up, you know, really helping the scoreline, given that he finished the rebound. But, you know, I was more happy with, you know, how we managed the game as a back five, a back seven. And, you know, like I said, it's really difficult to win on the road in this league. And, you know, they're a team that has a lot of good attacking pieces up front. So it's a huge win for us.